With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. The question says that pneumotaxis center, which is present in bones and is responsible for all except the option number 1, alteration of respiratory rate, second, duration of inspiration, third, moderation of the function of respiratory rhythm center, and fourth, direct stimulation of diaphragm. So first we discuss about brain, after then we discuss about the pneumotaxis center. So let's start. This is brain. And brain is divided into 3 parts. First, forebrain, midbrain, and hindbrain. Hindbrain again divided into 2 parts. First, pons veroli, and second, medulla oblongata. Right? So, this is pons veroli, which are neurotaxis center, which present in just upper part of the pons. So, pneumotaxis center is located in the upper part of the pons, and this pneumotaxis center, which sends inhibitory impulses to the inspiratory center, this sends inhibitory impulses to the inspiratory center, and this help in terminating inspiration and thereby regulating the inspiratory volume and inspiratory rate. So this is mainly regulate inspiratory volume and inspiratory rate. So, this center likely to involve in the fine tuning of breathing. Responsible for fine tuning of breathing. Right? Okay. So, pneumotaxis center present in pons, so upper part of the pons, is responsible for alteration of respiratory rate, because we inspirate and expirate, which is all regulated by pneumotaxis center. Duration of inspiration, inspiration duration also regulated by pneumotaxis center, and moderation of the function of respiratory rhythm center. We inspirate, we expirate. So, all are moderated by function of respiratory rhythm center. So, option 1 is correct, yes. Second is correct, third is correct. And direct stimulation of diaphragm. It does not direct stimulation by of diaphragm. So, this is the except part of the pneumotaxis center. Pneumotaxis center does not do direct stimulation of diaphragm. So, this is your right answer. Right? So, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.